My number one priority in the coming 2 months is to try to facilitate a transition that ensures our president-elect is successful. It is important for all of us, regardless of party and regardless of political preferences, to now come together, work together, to deal with the many challenges that we face.
We discussed a lot of different situations, some wonderful and some difficulties. I very much look forward to dealing with the president in the future, including counsel, more times in the future. Thank you, sir.